Vaisman, thanks. Thanks very much. Apparently there's a lot of excitement in Central Russia today.
Really? Why is that?
I'm not sure. Are you going to tell me? Something to do with
meteorites.
An out-of-the-world discovery. Out of this world discovery.
Yeah, ISIS is saying explains.
This was the scene back in February as a massive meteor streaked across the sky. Turning night into day, the fireball sent shockwaves across Russia, shattering windows, injuring some 1,200 people, and causing millions of dollars in damage. Scientists say fragments of the space rock crash landed here, beneath the ice of this frozen lake near the city of Chelyabinsk. Now, 8 months later, the ice is gone. And on Wednesday, in an operation covered live on Russian TV, divers entered the murky water. At the bottom of the lake, they found what is believed to be the largest single fragment of the meteorite. The 1.5 meter long boulder was dragged ashore, then weighed, where it literally tipped, then broke the scales.
If it weighs more than 500 kilograms, then the object is unique in itself and is likely to be one of the biggest meteorites ever found.
The suspected space rock crumbled into several chunks, but still weighed in at more than 570 kilograms. Now, scientists want to confirm this is indeed the meteorite they've been searching for.
The initial visual survey, which we are talking about now, doesn't give us 100% certainty. We still need to conduct more research, a structural analysis, and other tests.
When it entered Earth's atmosphere, scientists estimate the meteor weighed about 10,000 tons. It's just a fraction of that size now, but scientists seem confident they've made an out-of-this-world discovery. I used to say, CNN.
Now we know why.
Now we know why there's excitement in Central Russia.
Absolutely.
So